What up, y'all? Planet the Fakes, Hollywood here. And there was a cool interview with Black Rob. I took some segments of it. And he basically admitted in this interview how much money he got from P. Diddy and basically what's preventing him from living his life. And you may be surprised because he didn't say P. Diddy, you know? He doesn't speak highly of him, but he doesn't throw him under the bus either. And basically, I just say, this is my answer to Black Rob. You a grown man. You had over, 20 years to determine what you was going to do with your life at this age. If you still haven't determined what you've done with your life, I wouldn't be looking for breaks. I would just get a regular job. You know what I'm saying? He, like, whatever age he's at, like 60 or 55, talking about he still gets money, but this obstacle is still in his way. So check it out. I'm also adding a segment from Shyne doing an interview with Fat Joe, which was very educational. Fat Joe was real belligerent in it, talking over him. And that's the thing. Fat Joe swears like everybody comes to see him, but he knows nobody's going to watch him without a guest. And when his guest is there, he tries to cap, overcap, in fact. But check this out, Planet to Fix Hollywood Bad Boy Artist 2020. With that being said, what you heard and saw was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, visit my community wall. And if you have time, go to www.amore-eka.com/TV. That's our Planet of Fakes 2. We are the new umbrella. Planet up.